The Liebherr LR12500 crawler crane is the new flagship crane of DENZAI Group.
We estimate that offshore wind farms will increasingly require larger 18 megawatt turbines. By leveraging the LR12500, we are well equipped to meet the increasing demands of the offshore wind power construction.
For DENZAI, I think the LR12500 brings them one step ahead in a way bigger capacity. They have the 11350 already with the P-boom. So now for their international, very fast growing business, it brings them to a new level and to a new category of lifting solutions. On this machine, we have the high performance boom, which is 7.5 meter wide. So now we made this high performance boom foldable, which is then very economically for transport, but it goes with the full width into the crane with the T-shaped superstructure. And this brings this massive load capacity. We focused big time on ground pressure, which is best in class.
Despite the massive lifting capacity, it is designed to be easily and economically transported. For example, its ballast slabs have the same dimensions as a 20-foot container.
We all know that transport around the globe gets more and more expensive. So we have to have good solutions for our customers there to fulfill their global or regional footprint.
The LR12500 can even be set up on a SEP vessel for construction at sea.
These new features were expertly designed for lifting heavy loads, such as offshore wind power components at port and for various industrial applications. The LR12500 crane matches our requirements perfectly and heralds a new era for our business.